Hello, cavemen, and welcome back to CaveTV. Today, we're in the mountains. And I'm going to explain to you why we're in the mountains. They're everywhere. They're listening. Everywhere. They're holding me against my will. Don't trust them. Don't trust them.
Hey, cavemen, welcome back.
Welcome back, ladies. It's March 8th, National Women's Day. I'm a woman. Josh isn't a woman. There are other women on set. Shout out to you. And you, and everyone back there. I love you guys. I just wanted to say that I'm really grateful for all the women in my life, and not Josh. So, yeah, I'm London, your resident paranormal women supporter, and...
And I'm Josh, your local venom machine expert.
Let's just go on. You're watching CaveTV.
You're watching CaveTV.
Welcome back to CaveTV.
Well, first up in this
quiet. Please stop talking. Your voice just rattles my brain, okay? Now, it's my show, and we're going on to the Winter Guard highlight. And they're really cool, and Josh isn't, and that's why we're watching them and not Josh. Really, really cool. I love the costumes. It's the pinks and the blues. I think that's awesome. What did you think, Josh? Oh, sorry. You may speak.
Thank you. I thought they were very good, very talented.
Yeah, yeah.
Definitely support Winter Guard any way you guys can. They put a lot of work into their shows.
Well, on to the song of the week, which is All the Single Ladies, like myself,
are you
by
sure?
Beyonce. Yes.
Yeah?
Don't.
Oh, yeah, All the Single Ladies.
Doubt me. Okay? I'm right. I'm always right.
Mm-hmm.
Okay?
Mm-hmm. Yep.
Let's go on.
So hey, cavemen. Today I'm going to be here real quick just to tell you guys about today's song, which is Praise Jah in the Moonlight. I've been hearing it all day. And if you don't know it, seriously, you need to go check it out right now.
These rows of flames are catching up. Okay. I'll
good song.
Be the first to admit that sometimes I am wrong. Okay?
Yeah.
Sometimes I'm wrong, but that song
that's okay though.
Was really good, and I'm actually really tired now because
from
I
the
was
song?
Jamming in the back. I was partying it up. You saw
yeah.
me.
Yeah, that's true.
I was.
She went crazy.
Yeah. So I'm gonna take a nap, and you're gonna go on with the next segment without me.
I thought you were taking the show.
It's. No? Do you like women?
Yeah.
Okay. Then let me have this. Okay.
Okay. Well, I guess it's all me now. Preference is coming up this weekend, so make sure you guys pay attention to this next video and get the tips on how to have a good night and dance properly.
Hey, cavemen. It's me, Kai. Today I've got some preference tips. Tip number one, dress to impress. Tip number two, prepare yourself. Tip number three, when the time comes to mosh, do not mosh. It's bad for you. Tip number four, be nice to your partner. But don't expect too much. Tip number five, have fun. High school doesn't last forever. You have a finite number of dances. Also, if you got asked, I don't want to hear any complaining. Not everyone is as cool as you are.
those were some good tips. Thank you, Kai. I'll definitely be saving those for this weekend. What'd you think, London? What'd you think about the segment with the preference tips?
That's great, I guess, if you're going to preference. I don't know. Go have fun. Josh, were you watching me sleep?
What?
I felt this overwhelming, eerie presence, and it felt a lot like when I'm sitting next to you normally.
Sleeping next to me.
Well, yes, but were you watching?
I was not watching
you
sleep.
Like Edward in Twilight? Have you seen Twilight? She's sleeping, right? And he's up here and he's like.
I know how the scene goes.
And then she's gone and she didn't see him.
Okay, well, next up is a service segment where Holly will be serving some people in the parking lot. It's all about being kind to people. Let's throw it over to Holly.
Greetings, cavemen, and welcome to the Secret Service Society. Today, we are putting carnations with kind notes on people's cars in the parking lot. Let's go.
Oh, my love, let me be your fire. We're 1,000 miles up and I'm about to get higher. Feel my heart beating out my chest. You're the only prayer I need to make me feel blessed. Singing.
If you're ever having a dark day, let this note be your light, knowing that you are loved. Mission accomplished, cavemen. But before you go, I have a message for you. It is super important that we serve others. Not only is it beneficial to the recipient, it's very beneficial to you. And so I challenge you to go make someone smile and do some service. All right, cave agents, I'll see you next time.
Where I need to make me feel blessed. Wow, that was awesome. London, have you ever been nice before?
I don't think I have.
I know.
I mean, after watching that video, I was like, who am I? Why am I? And why am I so mean? Well, it makes you start to think, you know, like, what if I need to take a look at myself?
And make a change?
Like Michael Jackson! Oh, he's a genius.
Isn't he dead, though?
Does that make his advice not like
I don't know.
Valid?
While we contemplate this, we're gonna throw it over to the question of the week.
After talking about everything that happened and all the mean things I've ever said to you, which took a long time, I think that I'm ready to, you know, turn over a new leaf and be a lot nicer.
This is good. I like this.
Yeah. Okay.
Well, let's talk about the poll. Okay. What'd you think about it?
It was good. I always ask with the poster.
Yeah, same here. This one time I asked with the poster and it said, do you want to go to the dance with me? And it was like all green, like a go sign.
Yeah, glad that went well for you.
Yeah, it didn't. They actually said no and they were like, stop talking to me.
Because you asked them with a green poster that said, would you like to go to
it? It was funny. It was funny.
No, it wasn't.
Yeah,
to be witty.
Let's just go into the wheel of ending. Sarah, do you want to get the wheel? Sarah, there.
Oh, Sarah,
go get the wheel. The wheel.
I don't like when you tickle my knees, by the way. I'm like, you just stop them.
All right, let's do this. Oh, it landed on Sarah.
Isn't that crazy? It landed on Sarah.
Give me that.
Do you want me to go or?
Leave.
Okay.
All right, my wonderful viewers, because you guys don't rig things like these people do. This is not the values that I instilled in you. London, darling. Josh, get out. Thank you guys so much for watching. It's been a fabulous show. From our cave to yours, this has been CaveTV. See you next time. Get out. Get out.